Man accused of shooting at Philadelphia police officers during a standoff last August. Police say officers held two others hostage and fired dozens of rounds at police during a seven-hour standoff in Nicetown, Tioga. The officers were not seriously injured. Hill faces attempted murder and other charges. Four other people also face charges in connection to the standoff.